It's wonderful, actually, getting back to soap. It's not every actor's cup of tea. Not every actor likes to work at that kind of speed, but I love it.
Tell me about it.
So, you'll ask some questions?
For me, this is my first radio soap, because really, apart from The Archers, there isn't another one, is there? So, very excited to do it. I think she's a great character.
Making you, my dear, a fire-breathing dragon.
Thank you very much.
Logan's idea, not mine.
Ah, Logan, I'm glad you're here.
Beverley Godwin, she is a bit of a wild character. She's good fun. She's in love with Alan. They've been together for about, I think, probably around 20 years. They've got the twins. They are their life, as well as Brian, their little dog. And she does have a roving eye. And I think she is a bit bored with being a landlady in a village pub. I think she probably had a very active social life, and she certainly likes the boys. So those kind of opportunities are limited in a small village. But we'll see how it plays out, and I'm sure she'll be able to find some excitement somewhere.
No one's got a clue. Thought you could put your detective skills to some use and ask around.
I'm retired from all that, remember?
But the little grey cells at Zay are all working still, yes?
He's dependable. You know, in there is still the man she fell in love with, and I think he can be irritating and frustrating, and he tries to keep a bit too close an eye on her. But that kind of makes it a bit of a game, and I think she may enjoy the chase that he's giving her. You know, she's running, he's chasing, but she's looking elsewhere as well.